Well, some very concerning news coming out of Germany. This has a lot of people rattled right now. Corona rule breakers apparently will now be held in detention centers. I'm going to get into more of this, guys, in just a second. Really quick, if you enjoy the daily content I put out for you on YouTube and you would like to help support my channel and ministry, I recommend you sign up on Patreon for as little as $5 a month. Patreon.com/conservativetruth. That link in the description right now gets you access to all the bonus content. Soon could be all the content. The way things are going now, I'm getting hit with all kinds of warnings. So who knows how much longer I could be here. If you guys want to not only help support what I do, but also make sure you keep getting my content. If I happen to disappear from the platform, I recommend you sign up on Patreon. Please also like this video, share it, hit the bell, subscribe, and wear the glasses because I'm blind. Now, Germany announcing these new, they go beyond harsh, let's face it, restrictions against people now who break quarantine. Now, right now, what they are putting into place is that some of these people will be held in refugee camps. That's right. And others in detention centers. Those who break any law whatsoever related to any restriction with corona that the government sees fit, they would be put in these detention centers now. If they break quarantine, if they go against that, if they leave when they're not supposed to, if they don't finish out their time in quarantine, detention centers or these refugee camps they're going to be going into now. This is scary. And this is something that Canada already has going on right now. I've talked about that. They have these camps set up all over the country. They're building even more of them. They're trying to play it off as, oh, this is just a place for people to go to be able to, you know, quarantine if they don't have a place to go when they come into the country, whatever the case may be. But we know that's not really what this is all about. So this begs the question, is America next? And I believe so, especially, God forbid, under a Biden administration. Because right now, and I talked about this in a previous video, but in case you didn't hear it, there is a bill currently being proposed in New York right now that would allow the governor, which currently is Andrew Cuomo, he could detain any citizen he wants that they deem a risk to public health. There's nothing in the bill about corona. Just if they pose a risk to public health, they can be detained at any time for any reason that the governor sees fit and be held God knows where. But I would not be surprised if it's some sort of a camp, an isolation camp, whatever they want to call it. You know they're going to look to set this up. It's all coming. It's all part of the great reset that they talk about. Christ is coming back soon. We're in the last days. If you don't know Jesus as your Lord and Savior, I would encourage you to get to know him today. Repent of your sins. Call on the name of the Lord. Invite him into your heart as your Lord and Savior so you can have your eternity with him. And you don't have to worry about what comes upon this earth. I wanted to let you know, guys, your thoughts on this in the comment section. What do you think about the new restrictions in Germany? What do you think about it coming to the U.S.? Let me know. I'll put some more information for you in the description. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you. And I'll talk with you soon.